so I literally just, I finished breakfast, I was going to get my coffee, and then I sneezed, and I think I threw out my back. Like, that's a problem. If you throw out your back by sneezing, I got work to do today. Some pretty physical stuff, so I have to pass some of that on to my wife. I sneezed today and I hurt my back. Do you mind doing all of the heavy work?
No problem.
Did you just kiss your bicep? So we're in the process of making a lamp.
Our idea came out of these heads.
Mostly out of this one.
Not true. I came up with it. I was at IKEA and I showed you the thing and I was like,
yeah, but I was the one who had the, anyways.
We are a team.
I bike to work every day, and on my way to work, there is an empty property. You just need a little tree, just need a little one, so we're gonna go grab a little one. I hope they don't mind.
I don't think they will.
No, Soraya.
No, I'm marking my spot.
Nothing to see here.
Nothing to see here.
Nothing to see here.
Got here is a bag of concrete, a light bulb assembly socket situation, a bucket, and a tree. Next, we're gonna clean it up a little bit and use the Dremel. Now that it's all cleaned up, we're gonna use the router to dig a channel into the wood. Actually, we're pulling out Big Papa. Got our channel cut into the back and we put it in the bucket, clamped. Now we're gonna fill it with cement, right? And now we gotta wait for this to set, so we'll be back. So we went to dinner, came back. This thing, it's steel. Almost midnight, but we're gonna finish this before the day's out, right, baby?
People tell me that.
What? Not to keep your mouth open? Like when we watch movies?
Okay.